Good afternoon, 47. Your destination is Marrakesh, Morocco. Your targets, Kong Tuao Quang, head of a Chinese construction conglomerate, and Mathieu Mendola, chief architect at Tuao Quang's biggest rival, Hamilton Lowe. Mendola plans to double-cross his employer and leak non-disclosable company documents to Tuao Quang, including the confidential offer for a multi-billion dollar real estate project. In response, Hamilton Lowe has requested that we eliminate both men and send their competition a clear message. Kong has rented a rooftop patio for the meeting, but the location is as of yet unclear. So track them and eliminate them, and reclaim the documents. Good luck, 47. Welcome to Marrakesh, 47. Mendola has just arrived. He is unaware of Kong's secret meeting location, but we know that Kong is hosting a lavish party at the Shisha Cafe, and we suspect the meeting will take place nearby. Good luck, 47. That is Mathieu Mendola.
He's rented the whole showroom on the top floor for just himself. And he paid in dollars.
Sounds like that is someone very rich.
I don't know. I mean, he's a guy in a suit. Very serious, you know? Too serious to be, you know, to be too rich.
Who cares? He's paid. And enough for a month's rent.
True.
Sounds like it's a good deal. Happy for you.
So are we.
Thank you.
see their dreams.
What do you mean?
This is not working.
Sure it is. We're here.
That's not what I'm saying.
Nice work, 47. You now have backstage access to Kong's party.
Are you drunk, you fool?
Are you okay? Can I get you anything from the bar? I'm lovely. Do you need anything? Well, please don't hesitate to let me know.
Hey, waiter.
They did go against Quincy, and he was a pain to do business
with. That is Kong Duo Quang. Target down. Two objectives remain.
Got a possible intruder. Stand by. Anyone here? Hello? Anyone here? Thank you.
sharp, you will nail this.
Fix that light. Yeah, it's so annoying. I think you're predicted the lights are going to hell.
I'm gonna be fine.
Yeah, go and reset them.
Salaam alaikum. You want a lamp? These are dark times, no?
Let in some light, I can.
Fix that light. Yeah, it's so annoying. I think you're predicted the lights are going to hell. Yeah, go and reset them. Shut them off or something.
So you said something earlier that I just don't understand quite. You were saying that in the future I will have a knowing someone that's I don't.
Show you your future
property.
Come with me.
It's
this way.
Jesus, God, you are good.
Please, lead the way.
Fine lamps with shades made of Egyptian papyrus. You like?
There you go. Santa Claus.
Come closer.
Please, lead the way, but walk a little slower this time.
That's good to know, thanks. Just looking up.
Ah, you have impeccable taint. Let me just wrap it nicely. It may take a while. Come back in 10 minutes.
Oh, that.
But thinking 47, it's time to read Mendola his misfortune. Pardon the pun.
Down. One objective remaining. All objectives complete.